Newport Richey man accused of threatening to kill two people with an unusual weapon is still in jail tonight. Deputies say they found a firebomb full of gas inside Justin Taylor's home. They say he told an acquaintance he would kill them with a gasoline cocktail and a knife. Just as troubling, deputies say a 2-year-old was at the home where they found that firebomb.